described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Creeping Crawling Caterpillars.
Sometimes it pays to be spineless. Take the caterpillar. It can squirm and crawl in ways that would make a contortionist green with envy.
This little guy, as you can see, can grip and hold and move. And we're trying to make devices that are going to be able to do this.
That's right. He's talking about a robotic tobacco hornworm caterpillar. Already, biologist Barry Trimmer and his team at Tufts University have molded plastic models to simulate the caterpillar's movements. With support from the National Science Foundation, these little guys could very well be the nucleus of a whole new field of robotics.
What we call soft material robotics. This doesn't really exist as a discipline currently, but we're rapidly moving towards that.
Imagine small, squishy robots that could be dropped into tall trees to survey the canopy of the forest, or be flown into space to monitor equipment on board the space station.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.